had a goal and we had a dream.
It's a pretty special feeling.
It's a dream come true.
It is very fitting.
We answered a lot of critics.
Even makes it more worthwhile.
I don't think you ever take this for granted.
I'm extremely proud.
Great team win.
Had to do it the hard way.
But this is what we had to do.
Now that was some game.
But I'm not going to say a word, but I will say one thing right now.
How about them Cowboys?
Yes! Life is tough to believe. Being pushed around. Now we're due to pushing.
Defense held up when we came out.
Defense wins championships and offense got the stands.
We haven't finished our goal.
Hopefully we saved our best for last.
You count on each other.
We're a band of brothers.
That's what it's all about. Lifting up one another.
The moment you get discouraged is the moment you will break.
We didn't come all the way here to fight to save.
So this is what we do. We fight
for more things.
So we got to decide.
We want to
get that ring.
We just can't wait to play.
Feels great.
Love it.
Doesn't matter what the odds are.
It's really hard work to climb that ladder.
To come back better than ever.
We just took care of business.
I'm not satisfied yet.
Back after 30 years!
We're going to take advantage of it.
We weren't always the prettiest team.
But our guys fought
to get this opportunity.
We're going to get our shot.
If you're going to talk the talk, you got to walk the walk.
Where are you going?
The Super Bowl.
I think he said Super Bowl.
You talk the talk, you got to walk the walk.
Where are you going?
The Super Bowl.
I think he said Super Bowl.
You watch this game, you're kid growing up.
Tears started to fall, but I just zipped them right back up.
Things that I gave up
to get this game.
One more, man. One more.
What else can you say?